today I decided to skip a hike. I might go on a hike anyways, but I'm visiting the Ecomuseum in Ste-Anne-de-bellevue and coming to see all the animals that I haven't seen but have supposed to have seen on all these hikes I've been. I think I'm on my, I've done my 26th hike, I think. I'm not sure. So now I'm coming to see all these animals that I haven't had a chance to see on my hikes because I never see any. See you later. Bye-bye. Coolest bathroom I ever seen in my life. Well, in my eyes. Look at that. Ooh. Look at that. Those are the doors of the bathroom. Cool. here at the place where the bear is, or bears. And it was just so funny because I saw a squirrel running across where the bear is. So it was like, she was really being brave. She had a nice big nut or some kind of fruit in the mouth and running with it. But she was like, you could see she was doing it real, going real fast. It was fun. I was happy to share. It was a beautiful area.
I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
and I'm at what I came to see. Yeah, I came to see the barred owl, but right now I don't see it, but I will try to find it. But this is what I want to see. So I'm at the trying to find the barred owl in a cage. That's what I came to see. Can you believe I came to see a barred owl? Hopefully I can actually see her. See it? Oh, it's right there. The reason why I like barred owls is because each time we go backpacking, like every time, anywhere we go, like it could be in Quebec, it can be, oh, I'm bothering her, she's moving her head, in Quebec and in Frontenac, anywhere, we always hear a barred owl and they sound like this. But it's such a beautiful sound when you hear it out in the wild and there's like an echo. It's just, I love it. So that's why I actually want a barred owl put on the top of my tattoo on my arm. So, oh, she's awake. She just looked down. Oh, she just moved. I'm calling her a she. Maybe she's not a she. Maybe she's a he. I don't know. He or she is very nice. And I think out of all the animals, this is the nicest view of one I had. Now, people are coming. They're probably going to scare her away.